Hi guys, it's Cheryl. How you doing? I'm just on my way to the mall to meet my sister. So we're gonna go makeup shopping, my favorite thing in the world. But I was just looking at my makeup and I think I might have put it on too thick around my mouth and stuff. I don't know. It looks all creasy now. So I don't know. I'll see when I get in the other light, but it does. I don't know. Well, how do you like my new lipstick? Of course it's red. I gotta stop with the red lipstick. I think I have like 20 red lipsticks. Crazy. But, hey. And what do you know? I like red. Or pink. I'm not into the purples. I actually got a purple, I bought a pack of lipstick and I got like a mauve-y in there, like a light mauve-y, and then I got a dark purple, which I probably won't ever wear the dark purple, but I don't know about the mauve-y. I'm gonna have to check it out, get used to it. Okay, so that was my sister seeing if I was on my way because she's on her way. Yeah, so we're makeup shopping. I got this foundation. I really, really do love it. It is the Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place. But they also have the Estee Lauder Double Wear powder foundation. I am a person that likes to set some of her powder. So I want to check to see if I can get the same color as my foundation, which is Fresco. If I can get that foundation just to set this foundation. I mean, it sets, but on my birthmark, it feels like it doesn't set. I don't know. I am probably just so used to putting the powder on that I'm crazy. That's all. So, okay. So, actually, I am taking back, I think it's that comb, under eye brush, the concealer brush, and the Lancome, it is Rejuvenate, it's like a concealer on one end and then a lightener on the other end. The lightener is about this big and the concealer is about this big. So, I don't know. I don't know if it's any better than anything else or any worse. So I'm going to take that back because it was like $39. And you know what? I probably can get a better one for cheaper. Or just a different type. Actually, I just used... my eyes look black now because of my mascara. Oh, well, what can you do? Okay, so, yeah, I just used the normal Revlon Color Stay under eye. But I've also seen people on YouTube just using this foundation as an under eye. So, yeah, I'm not wearing much makeup. I got some black eyeliner on. Mascara, I will say the Lancome mascara and the white mascara. I don't know, like the white treatment thing that goes on. So I put the white on and then I let it dry and then I put the black mascara on. I am in love. Like, that mascara is awesome. Like, even if I don't put the white stuff on, the mascara is awesome. It is so flippin' beautiful. It is crazy. I just love it. Okay. Woo. Tried to open the window to let some air in here, but it's kind of loud now. Okay, so what else? I don't know if you've noticed, but I have removed my, I guess it's not Maryland because Maryland's on this side, Madonna. So I have removed that. So, James is happy because he hated it. But I'm never going to get rid of my nose one. I love my nose one. I did love this one too. I liked it when I could get the little tiny diamond. And I lost my little tiny diamond. And I can't find another one to buy. So, I'm not going to wear the big honking black one. So I did find a little teeny weeny black one, and I did like that, but James didn't like that, so. Sometimes you gotta do what your man wants you to do. I don't know why, but you do. Okay, so I have probably time to take back my, makeup stuff before I meet up with my sister. Because I am a couple minutes ahead of her. And I don't know how fast she drives, but I drive up a little bit fast, I guess. Not too fast. Like, don't get me wrong. Like, don't drive too fast. What the hell? A little bit of lipstick on. I usually get like, sorry about that, I itch my nose. I usually get the, the front spots at the bay. I'm really lucky like that. I like it because those are my favorite spots, of course. Well, yeah, yesterday I took my mom to the farm because she wanted to see what we were doing, because James is building. So I took her to the farm to show her, and when I got out of the car, I scraped my shoes on the stones. So that wasn't too great. I wasn't too pleased with that. But what can you do? Life goes on. And on and on, hopefully, right? wish I knew if she was in her car or her van. What day is it today? Today's what? Tuesday. So I don't think there's a market or anything. So she's probably in her van. You never know. Keep my eye out for her. Oh my goodness. This guy is here all the time. And it's him and his friend. And they take turns standing on each corner. So they try to get you here. And then they try to get you over on the other side too. But I'm not doing it. And it's so horrible when you actually have to like sit there and like ignore them. But I don't know. I just don't like that. Like when they do that. I'm not a bad person. I mean, I don't mind giving. My brother does the outreach for them, and I mean, I wouldn't mind volunteering there all the time, but I just don't like when they try to trap you. It sounds horrible. I'm so sorry. I sound really bad. I'm going to stop talking about it now because I sound disgusting. I sound like a weirdo, and I am not doing that. Where's my spot? My spots aren't open. What the heck? Now I gotta go over here. Now that's not right. Okay. So I'm gonna go run in and do this. Okay, I just gotta fix my lipstick, guys. So bye. See you later. Have a great day. Love ya. Don't forget, thumbs up, comment down below, share, and subscribe. And get your friends to subscribe. Thanks. Bye.